Welcome to the Fall 2021 term. This video will provide a brief overview of the Student Health and Dental Plan offered by the Student Association of Bovalley College, also called the SABBC. I am Alejandro Barrera, the Student Services Coordinator of the plan. The SABBC Health and Dental Plan is a comprehensive and mandatory plan provided to eligible students. You are eligible for the Health and Dental Plan if you meet this criteria set by SABBC. You are registered as a full-time student. You are enrolled in a career program. You are a student residing in Canada or an international student studying from your home country. You are under the age of 70. During the COVID-19 pandemic, international students can use the benefits from services received in their home countries. This means international students are eligible for reimbursement under the Student Health and Dental Plan for eligible expenses made in their home countries. Students are automatically enrolled in the Health and Dental Plan. There is no need to apply for coverage, as your eligibility status will automatically provide you with health and dental benefits. If an eligible student for coverage has any health preconditions, there is no medical assessment done to the student. The student will be automatically enrolled in the plan no matter the health conditions the student may have. The Health and Dental Plan charges are mandatory fees. They must be paid as well as the full third tuition but the applicable deadline. Visit the Bovalley College website to know the deadline for the full third. The SABBC Health and Dental Plan runs for 6 months every third you are an eligible student. Your benefits year is determined by the third that you are enrolled in the plan. For the winter terms, the coverage starts from January 1st until June 30. The spring terms, coverage starts from May 1st until October 31st. And for the fall terms, coverage starts from August 1st until January 31st. Students registered as a part-time or enrolled in the following no career programs are not eligible for the health and dental benefits: open studies, academic upgrading, work experience, recreation therapy aid, career pathway, and language instruction for newcomers to Canada, also called LINC. Students enrolled in a career program but have registered with less than 9 credits are assigned a part-time status. Therefore, are not eligible for the Health and Dental Plan. Students can check their status, full-time or part-time, in their mybbc.ca account. The SABBC Health and Dental Plan costs a total of $149 per term, $74.50 for health and $74.50 for dental. If you are an eligible student for coverage, this fee will be automatically included in your statement of account. To confirm if you are an eligible student, visit mybbc.ca and see your statement of account. You should see those fees included. There is a 60-day validation period from the start date of the term for brand new eligible students and first-time benefit users. These students who have successfully completed an opt-out application in a previous term and have been approved for opting the plan during the fall 2021 term. During the 60 days validation period, students have coverage but will have to pay the full amount of eligible health and dental service expenses and keep the receipts. By the end of the 60 days, the students can submit online claims for reimbursement on the Canada Life website, gwl.greatwestlife.com. After the 60 days validation period ends, a mass email notification will be sent to let you know the enrollment was complete. You must register and complete your profile on gwl.greatwestlife.com and generate your My Benefit card on our website, mystudentplan.ca/bovalley.
The health plan covers medication found on the national formulary. The coverage for prescription drug is 80% up to $3,000 per benefit year. Some prescription drugs need to be approved before you can submit your online claim. Please visit our website and use the prescription search tool to find out if your medicines are covered and if you need to submit a form to approve your medication. Vision is important for effective learning. We provide $60 towards an eye exam and $100 towards glasses or contact lenses every 24 months. Mental health support are available to care provided by psychologists or registered social workers. We cover 80% up to $300 per benefit year. For your physical health, the plan covers physiotherapy, chiropractic treatment, massage therapy, naturopath, osteopath, and speech language pathologies. The coverage is $20 per visit up to $300 per practitioner per benefit year. You do need a doctor's referral for a massage therapy, physiotherapist, and speech language pathologies. If you have an emergency and you need to call the ambulance, the plan covers $250 per trip. The health plan also provides medical equipment and supply as walkers, glucose monitor, rental charges for wheelchairs or hospital beds, among others. We recommend contact Canada Life before purchasing a device to know if it is covered by the plan. If you become disabled or confined to home or hospital due to illness or injury for a minimum of 15 consecutive school days, the plan covers tutorial services for $15 per hour up to $2,000 per benefit year. If you need to travel to another country or province, you have emergency travel coverage up to a maximum of $5 million per benefit year. The travel must start within Canada. This coverage is not available in Alberta or your country of origin. This information is based on the balance plan. Students eligible for benefits are enrolled by default in this plan. There are more coverage details available in our website, mystudentplan.ca/Bow Valley, and click on the plan details option.
The dental plan covers up to $750 per benefit year for the following dental treatments. 80% of coverage for annual diagnostic and preventative. These include examination, polishing, scaling, one basic X-ray, and the consultation with a dentist. 70% of coverage for minor restorative, related to fillings. 50% of coverage for oral surgery, including the extraction of maximum 2 wisdom teeth per benefit year. 20% of coverage for endodontic, related to root canals. And 15% of coverage for periodontal implants. This information is based on the balance plan. A student eligible for benefits are enrolled by default in this plan. To know more about the dental coverage, visit our website mystudentplan.ca/Bow Valley and click on the plan details section. Under the same health plan, the benefits also offer My Wellness Plan. This is an online mental health support hub where students can find essential tools to help with stress, such as techniques, support programs, and online counseling. There are 2 main programs developed for students to support their mental health when needed. These programs are online video counseling. The students can make an appointment online after school hours from the comfort of their home. The first session is free. There is a 40% discount on 7 one-on-one video counseling sessions. Financial Wellness Coffee. Coffee is a free program that provides knowledge on financial education to students through online and in-person support. The program provides online learning through a video library, financial publications, and budgeting tools, webinars and seminars, and free and unlimited financial coaching. Students can use your insurance benefits at any provider or location they choose within Canada. However, our Select Saving Network members offer discount or special packages to students enrolled on the plan. Using a network member, help stretch your coverage just a bit further. Use our service member search tool to find a practitioner near you. To know more information, visit our website mystudentplan.ca/bobvalley and click on the Select Savings section. The online applications are now open for this fall 2021 term. Eligible students have the opportunity to submit application for Family Aron. This application is for those eligible students who wish to extend their coverage to their family member. The students only can add a spouse, partner, and or children. Flex Your Plan. This application is for those eligible students who wish to change the default group of benefits for one of the three options available to suit their needs. The default group of benefit is the Balance Plan. Opt-in. This application is for those students who have a waiver active from a previous term and wish to re-enroll to the plan. Opt-out. This application is for those students who have an alternate insurance coverage active from a parent, spouse, ward, or government and wish to withdraw from the SABBC Health and Dental Plan. To submit application, you must complete the online form by visiting our website mystudentplan.ca/bobvalley and click on the opt-out enroll section. It is strongly recommended to read the terms and conditions before submitting your online applications. Please note the deadline to submit online application is September 30, 2021. That means eligible students must submit online applications no later than September 30, 2021. There will be no exceptions or extensions after this deadline. Eligible students could add family member, spouse, partner, or children to their SABBC Health and Dental Plan if they fulfill the eligibility criteria. Register as a full-time student. Enroll in a career program in the first term or anniversary of that term. Family members included in the plan will receive the same coverage that the student has for health and dental. They will be covered for 1 year as long as the student keeps full-time status during two consecutive terms. This means the student must keep full-time status during fall 2021 and winter 2022 terms to keep family coverage active until July 31, 2022. A student can add the family members to the health and dental plan or just the health or just the dental. The student must submit the application and pay the family add-on fees before the applicable deadline. The family add-on fees are not refundable. The cost to add family members to the student plan is for one family member, the health fee is $180, same fee for dental. For two or more family members, the health fee is $180 and the dental fee is $360. If a family add-on application is approved, you receive a result email with a link to pay those fees. You must pay with credit card to activate the coverage for your family. If a family add-on application is not approved, the result email is sent with the reason for denial and the next opportunity to add family to the plan. If a lifestyle change such as the birth of a new baby or marriage occur after the deadline, the student can enroll family members within 30 days from the moment the lifestyle change happened by contacting the health and dental plan office. If you wish to apply, submit an online family add-on application before the deadline of September 30, 2021 on our website mystudentplan.ca/bobvalley and click on the opt-out enroll section. Eligible students can choose the plan that better suits their needs at no additional charge if they fulfill the eligibility criteria. Register as a full-time student. Enroll in a current program in their first term or anniversary of that term. Students are enrolled in the balance plan by default. If the student would like to flex their plan, they can do so by choosing one of the following flex options. Flexible drug parameters, flexible vision and parameters, or flexible dental. If you wish to know the coverage offered in each plan, visit our website mystudentplan.ca/bobali and click on the Plan Details section. Once a flex plan is selected, it will be the student's coverage during the program. If the student also applies to the family add-on, the family will be covered by the same plan that the student has selected. If you wish to apply, submit an online Flex Your Plan application before the deadline of September 30, 2021 on our website mystudentplan.ca/bobali and click on the Opt-out Enroll section. Students may re-enroll to the SABBC Health and Dental Plan if they fulfill the eligibility criteria. Register as a full-time student, enroll in a current program, in the first year or anniversary of that year, has successfully completed an opt-out application in a previous year. After your application is submitted, a confirmation email is sent to the email address provided in your application to let you know the application was received successfully. This is not an approval or deny of the opt-in application. It is just a confirmation that the online application was received. The Health and Dental Plan Office performs some validation with the Registrar Office of Bobali College. If an opt-in application is approved, the health and dental fees will be included in your tuition within a business day from the day of the opt-in result email. If an opt-in application is not approved, the result email is sent with the reason for the denial and the next opportunity to opt-in. If you wish to apply, submit an online opt-in application before the deadline of September 30, 2021 on our website mystudentplan.ca/bobali and click on the Opt-out Enroll section. Eligible students may choose to opt out of the SABBC Health and Dental Plan if they fulfill the eligibility criteria. Register as a full-time student. Enroll in a current program in the first year or anniversary of that year, and with a comparable alternate insurance coverage active. After your application is submitted, a confirmation email is sent to the email address providing your application to let you know the application was received successfully. This is not an approval or denial of the application. It is just a confirmation that the application was received. The Health and Dental Plan Office performs some validation and random audits to confirm your eligibility to opt out of the plan. If an application is audited, the student receives an audit email requesting to send proof of the alternate coverage. The proof could be one of the following: a scan or picture of the benefit card, a confirmation letter from the employee or insurance company, or a recent statement of claim. If you receive the audit email, you must respond to it within the applicable deadline, otherwise your application will be denied. If an opt-out application is approved, you receive the result email with the approval and the health and dental plan fees are refunded within 15 business days from the day of the application submitted. Otherwise, the result email is sent with the reason of the denial, insurance coordination option, and the next opportunity to opt out. The opt-out approval is one-time process. The student just needs to opt out once and the benefit will be automatically waived each consecutive school term. If you wish to apply, submit an online opt-out application before the deadline of September 30, 2021 on our website mystudentplan.ca/bobali and click on the Opt-out Enroll section. Our website provides many resources, links, and information about the plan. If you need assistance, you do have different options. You can use the live chat directly in our website, mystudentplan.ca/bobali, or contact us by phone at 403-456-3080 or email at bobaliplan@mystudentplan.ca. We do our best to get back to you within one or two business days. We are here and ready to help you. Welcome to Bobali College and be sure to take care.